Good morning, welcome back to the fitness.
It is I, Christopher Lucky McCoy, your instructor
here. We're going to be doing the same routine we've been doing for the past couple
weeks, I would say.
We're going to be doing day 135 with a set of 29. We're going to do just a quick workout and then I'm going to do our afternoon workout. I know y'all were looking forward to those afternoon workouts on Saturday and Sunday and I didn't get them to you. I apologize. I've had other things I've been doing. So that doesn't mean I haven't been working out. I've been doing other things as curricular activities for the workout. So today we're going to really get into it. This morning we're going to bust through our workout. Then I'm going to load it up and then I'm going to bust through an actual real workout. The workout that we're going to do this afternoon is going to tire you out. No lie. So you ready? Here we go. Let's start out with squats. 29. Five, seven, nine, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25, 27, and 29. Good job. Ready, cat raises. Ready? 29 more. Go. Oh, one more. There you go. Ready? Push-ups next. Here we go. Letter kicks. Ready? One more set. Go. Ready? Fire items. Start out with your right leg. That's because I have difficulty there, so that's why I'm going to start there. Although, I did hit the shit out of my left knee yesterday, so it's a little bruise. Ready? Wow. Ready? And go. Ten more. Alright, hammer curls. Wanna go? go ahead and do it with a plate instead of the normal way. I like why. I wanna make my body feel a little different. Ready? Go. Left side. To do our dumbbell curls. Go. Curl. Change your hand pictures, the gestures that we got. 4, 8, 10. Nine more. Take a second. And again. And two more, come on. Ten more. Last but never least. Here we go. Ready? And body turn. Sit straight. Make sure your back is straight. There you go. Lean a little side to side. You're gonna hear your things popping. Ready? Go get it. Complete. I thank y'all again for joining me here at BBB Fitness this morning. I hope y'all go get yourself a good glass of water, take a good stretch, go outside for a second, indulge in the sunlight, and then come back for your other workout. I'll see y'all a little bit later. Peace.